Honorable Member for Chimwemwe.
Mr. Speaker, I'd like to thank you. Your Honor, the Vice President, the people of Chimwemwe would like to find out what diplomatic effort is being made to curtail the continued negative statements on the Zambian government by the South African Minister of Finance, Mr. Tito Mboweni, with his latest ranting, Your Honor, the Vice President, a few days ago, to the effect that he does not wish to see his country become another Zambia, in reference to his government's implementation of the public service pay deal. I would like to thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Honor the Vice President.
Mr. Speaker, the statements attributed to the Minister of Finance in South Africa are being handled by government through its diplomatic channels, because government considers the relationship between Zambia and South Africa is very, very important, and these cordial relations should be maintained. And in this manner, there is a system that we channel any grievances on both sides. So that matter is handled at that level. I thank you, sir.
Honorable Member for Chavuma.